Hello there guys, and welcome back to another Minecraft Xbox 360 Hunger Games video. Yes, now I'm not too excited, I'm excited and stuff for the Hunger Games, but before we start, I just want to show you guys how I invite people to the game. Because this is a question I get a lot, saying, can I join, can I do this, can you invite me? And so here's how I do it. I literally go into my friends list, and let's see who's playing Minecraft. So Halo 4, nobody's playing Minecraft, so invite. He's busy, so let's not invite him. And busy means he's busy. He wouldn't do that for fun or anything. I'm gonna invite Mike Math anyways. Right? And, like, I only invite people if they're playing Minecraft, because I don't want to disturb them or anything. So, that's how I do it, and that's just it. So, if you're online, then that's cool, but if not, then whatever. So I'm just gonna invite a couple of other people. Let's invite him. Let's invite Venom, Spy Boy. Let's invite this guy. Right, like that's all I do. I just go through all everything and just invite people. Here, come join me. Come. I don't want to invite. I don't do parties. I don't do that. Okay, so who's in the game? Just me and him. Okay. So yeah, that's how I invite people. But anyways, let's start this intro. Hello there, guys, and welcome back to another Minecraft Xbox 360 Hunger Games video. Woo! Yeah, this is another Hunger Games video. So it seems like people are joining and leaving the game, and it's all crazy and all this stuff. Oh my god. Okay, so are these the map makers? Mars Hunger Games, made by Your Minecraft Maps. Thanks again to all of our subscribers. Enjoy. So I will put their link in the description below. Follow us on YouTube. No, they mean subscribe. And they mean follow us on Twitter. That's right. Okay. But, yes, go subscribe to them. Go show them some love, because by the looks of it, this is a pretty awesome map. Yeah, rules. 2-minute grace period. Okay, got it. Do not break blocks. I got it. Once you've been eliminated, leave the game. Last two standing meet back at spawn. Okay. I see. Hello. How are you? Oh, okay, people have things, okay. That's fine. Hi, Mike Math. Okay, so, yeah, I will invite more guys, so I will see you guys in a little bit. Okay, guys, welcome back. So, today we are going to be playing with Dacon Black Rose, Mike Math 37, Simiu 73, CRZ Skies X, and that is it. So, some people might join. But it's too late, I have to kick them. Venom joined right in the nick of time. I've never said that in my life, but okay. Okay, Venom, go. Everybody does have privileges, so there isn't gonna be a 1 minute or a grace period. Can we hit people though? Can people hit people? Can you hit me? Like, can we do that? Can we? I'm not sure. Okay, well, I can fly. And can I hit you? Yeah, okay. Let's go here. Come on. TP to me. Venom. Okay, let's do this. Let's turn off my fly. Okay, everybody ready to start? So, we are gonna start this in 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, go. Go. No, I missed it. Ooh, chain leggings. Okay, so I don't know what this texture pack is. I'm pretty sure this is the Mass Effect. No. There's a grace period. No. Okay, people did not read the rules. Clearly. Come here. Teleport to me. See me, you. Get over here. Look. Hey. Hey, buddy. Look, read the rules. Read the rules. Read the rules. Yeah, it says 2 minute grace period. Go. Okay, let's go. That's why I always can't trust people. It's because people don't read the rules and people don't care. So let's turn off gamer tags too. Because I don't want to die too early. Okay, and let's get rid of our map because that doesn't help us anyways. Can we get a chest that's right here? I want to get this. Okay, there we go. So we got bread. I'm not gonna grab the feather because I don't know what can you even do with feather. So I know that's a door, which is good. I know that's a door. So doors are good because they lead us places, and then we can go places that people don't know how to go to. And then, okay, I don't know what just happened. Huh, I don't like this. Oh my goodness, so confusing. Oh my goodness. They just, oh, okay, I like that. I like that. Ooh, an iron ingot. Let's take this leather. Wheat, I'm not gonna take that. I'm not gonna take that wheat. Just because I don't think it will help us. What is that? Why is that there? I kind of don't like that the pointless things in maps. Like, I feel like everything has to have a purpose. Everything must have a purpose. Said once a wise man whose name was Terribilis Game. Okay, so what do we need? So we have chain and leather. Okay, so we definitely need more armor. Definitely. Okay, I don't know what that is. Is there anything in the washrooms? Nothing? Nothing? Really? Really? Okay. Oh, there is something. Nice. So I think that's a stone sword. That's pretty good. By the looks of it, this map is very OP considering I found a diamond at spawn. Not that that means anything, but it could. I thought that was a door, but it's not a door. Okay, oh my goodness. Let me out. Where can we, what is this? What is that? Why? Why is this like this? Why are you the way you are? Oh my goodness. What? I don't like this. Oh, and guys, I am recording in newer, higher, better quality or yeah, I was playing around with it and I figured things out, and so it should look a lot better. It might be a little bit laggy just because my computer might not be able to handle it. But the map is actually laggy, like it's lagging on my screen. So I don't know if it's going to translate that on the computer, but it is. Okay, so there's a chest up there. Let's go get that. I always love like awesome walls like that. Like if I were to do it, I'd just do like a square because that's like the easiest thing. But people actually put like effort. Like that's it's a circle, and it comes inward and tilts over. That's so cool. Okay, let's not pass the chest. Let's get it. Ooh, golden apple, and I think that's an iron sword. A wooden sword. Why do we want a wooden sword if we have? Okay, let's rearrange our inventory first. Just saying. Okay, so people probably don't know when grace period is up, but yeah, so that's kind of a problem. I didn't think it was worth exiting and re-inviting everyone because that's always a big issue and stuff. So let's use this right now and let's eat our other apple. Okay, so I think if we just see someone, let's just go for it. Like if they're coming after us, but like if we see them from a distance, let's not bother. Because we can make an iron sword. Ooh. Okay, can we please? I need a crafting table. I don't even know what crafting tables look like. Oh my goodness, I'm so done with this map. And I'm playing it in the Mass Effect texture pack because that's what it said it was supposed to be played in. So I don't know. And I also like how they like finish it off. And they do the whole outside part too. So yeah, hopefully I don't have to worry about people going outside. Because if I do, then that will really suck and it will ruin this Hunger Games because then, yeah, it doesn't make it fun for me. That's the only reason I do Hunger Games is because I enjoy it, even though, oh, that's cake. Okay. Looks like a first aid pack, but that's fine. That's fine. Cake can be first aid because, you know, when you're dying, you need cake. That's like how you survive and stuff. I don't even know what I'm talking about, guys. Just letting you know, I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, look at all this wheat. Is that wheat? Oh, that's wheat. Should we? Are we allowed to mine this? I'm not sure. I think so. Like, why wouldn't we? Why wouldn't we be able to? I don't know. I'm not gonna grab anything. I don't need it anyways. A bow. Yes, we have a bow, but we don't have any. What's it called? We don't have any arrows. Hopefully, we can find some arrows. Some arrows. Hopefully. Because I really need some, please. Please. Okay, let's go check what's down here. Hopefully, no one's here. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Run, 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 run. Oh my goodness. Run. Golden apple. Golden apple. No. No. You die. You die. Die, 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 die. Get back here. Get back here. You attacked me. You can't run. No, you attacked me. Don't even. Don't even try me. Don't even. Don't even do it. Don't. You're dead. Oh, how is he? Yes! Woo! Okay. Huh. That's intense. Okay. Oh my goodness. That was too intense for me. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Woo! Okay, so he had some gold leggings. We have chain. That's better. Redstone torch, no. Feathers, no. That bowl, no. Charcoal, no. We did use our golden apple, so that kind of sucks. But what is this? A stick. So, what is this? Wait, what is this? This, arrows. Oh, we do have arrows. Oh, I thought that... Oh. Oh. Okay, so that's a stick. So, we need... No, we don't. We don't. We have two sticks. Oh, gosh. This is so cool. So, we have arrows, which is awesome, but we don't have a crafting table. Do we need these webs? I don't think we need these webs. Let's go run over here and see what's in here. Oh, there's a chest. I want the chest. Give me the chest. Whoa. Whoa, that is an OP chest. Whoa. Did they think it was going to be hard to open it or something? Does that one not open? No, it doesn't. Wild Wolf joined the game. Sorry, buddy. You have to leave. Sorry. See, that's what happens when people join late. Is that we're already in the Hunger Games, and it's too late for them.
It's too late for you now. There's no turning back.
Well, there is turning back. Like, that's why I had to kick you. Okay, so there's a chest here. What is this? Fishing rod. Fishing rod. You think I'm going to take a fishing rod? Why would I take a fishing rod? They don't do anything. Okay, so let's move that golden apple here. That saved us. Oh, my goodness. Weakness. Diamond chest plate. What? What? Oh my god. Okay. I won this. This is my Hunger Games. I'm gonna win this again. I'm going to win this. Cakeman Extreme joined the game. Sorry, bro. Sorry, we're already in it. Sucks for people. Like, I really want to play with more people, but then everyone's kind of like, oh, sorry, it's too late. And that's why I just invite everyone, is because I don't want to single people out, but it has to happen. Gold helmet. Okay. I think it's better than leather. Certainly looks cooler. And probably won't last, so I'm actually going to keep this and just put that up here. There we go. I really need to find a crafting table so I can make an iron sword, because that will also save us. So maybe we can head back to spawn. It's a little bit risky, but I'm willing to risk it. Yeah, let's do it. Because I don't know what a crafting table is, so I'm not going to win this. I'm just pressing LT to use things, and I'm just pressing random buttons because I really want a crafting table. I'm not sure what it is, so. Sucks for me because I don't play this texture pack, but probably should. Like, I know the Halo texture pack because I actually play Halo, but I've never played Mass Effect, surprisingly, and I've heard really amazing things about it. Okay, someone is right there. Should we take them out? Oh, no, you don't. Ah, stay away. Golden apple. Okay, go. Nope. Oh, this is CRZ Skies. Yes, we got him. Got him. Okay, guys, this is awesome. It's awesome. We're winning this, and I think we're finally getting used to Hunger Games. Like, not used to it, but we can actually do things. We can actually win. Only because of golden apples. That's like the only reason. No. Okay. So leather pants. No. We have chain. Leather tunic. No. Get rid of that. Mushrooms. Get rid of that. I'm actually gonna get rid of all of this junk. Rock pork chop. That. Ooh. Iron boots. Nice. Oh. I didn't realize we didn't have boots. Yes, I did. I realized that. Leather pants. Get rid of all of this stuff. Golden sword. No. Get rid of that. And get rid of that. Ooh, I see someone over there in that over there. Okay, so let's go down here. See what's in this chest. Hopefully we can find another golden apple. I doubt it. But you know, we can hope. Okay, so question is, where is spawn? And I'm heading straight towards the guy. Is that a crafting table? That's an enchanting table. I don't have that many levels. Oh goodness. Yeah, I don't have any levels, so this is not gonna help us. Let's run back and let's go check out. Yeah, who's left in the game? Okay, I see. So we're almost top three, almost. Golden apple. Is that speed? Oh, speed, nice. Okay, so let's move that here like this. Let's put the speed actually right here. And our goodness potions here. There we go. So that we can splash someone with the non-good potions. And yeah, that's how it will work. Okay, so that's a cool greenhouse right here. I think that's what it is. Most likely. Let's go and check where spawn is. So I'm guessing spawn is over here. Considering it's about the middle of the map. Yeah, it is. Okay, so that's good. Oh, I don't see anybody, so I think we're good. Coast is clear. Okay. Oh my goodness. Ow, that hurt. Okay, let's eat. Keep our hunger up. I thought bread did 3, but I guess not. Okay, so let's go here. What is a crafting table? That is a crafting table. Where's swords? Come on. Iron sword. There we go. Let's get rid of that stone sword. And let's put that here. Awesome, guys. Awesome. I think we have a really good chance of winning this. Hopefully we don't die, because most of the time when I say that, we die. So let's move that. Oh, Simiyu's right there. Someone's right there. Oh, he's right there. Do you see me? He's right there. Let's go. Okay, let's try and splash him with weakness. If we can, if he turns around, let's get him. Okay, let's use speed. Okay, let's go. Come on. Oh, he enderpearled. Oh, dang it. I was hit with weakness. No. Okay, so I know where he is. That was so, like, he taunted us. Okay, so, but we know where he is. He landed about, ready to go. Let's get some high vantage point. We have 1 minute left of our swiftness. I'm guessing he's behind that hill. Okay, so let's check this chest and then let's go and get him. Okay, let's check it. Nothing that we want. Okay, let's keep going. Yes, that's right. Okay, awesome. So hopefully he will leave the game. I wonder where he fell from. I really wish I knew, because then I could gather his stuff. It looked like he had, no, okay, didn't matter. I was gonna say, it looked like he had an iron chest plate, but we don't need an iron chest plate, because we're good! We have a diamond one! That's crazy, though. That chest was so OP, like that one chest that I opened up. Okay, I'm not gonna go in there, because I'm totally gonna get lost. Let's go back and head back this way, because I'm pretty sure... Oh, is that... Did I just see someone in gold armor? Or is that just... I don't know. What was that? Did I? I'm positive I did. I don't know. Okay, well, let's check this chest. Ooh. Okay, arrows are good. Arrows are very good. Let's go up here. And let's head back this way. just because I do want to see if someone is still over here. Okay, so it is the three of us left, so gamer tags are going back on because it is the top three. It says that the top two people are supposed to meet back at spawn, but I don't think anybody read the rules, so that's fine. That's fine. We'll just have to deal with that. But we are nearing the end of this Hunger Games. Okay, that's a random chest there. We are nearing the end of this. So hopefully we can find someone. What color are they? They are green and orange. Okay. Hopefully people don't have maps, because that's kind of cheating, but it doesn't really matter. Seriously, we need to find people. Like, this map is pretty big. So I think I might do is I might go and do a final, like a deathmatch kind of thing. Yeah. Yeah, because I don't see anybody. Yeah, so let's... Oh, someone's right there. Right there. Okay, okay, let's get this person. Let's get them. Come on. Okay, let's go. Let's go here. Come on. Where are they? They were right here. I don't know where... Oh, Venom. Right there. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Get him. Get him, get him, get him. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, the lag, the lag. Oh, okay, we won, we won. No, we still have one more person. We still have one more person. Okay. Okay. Woo! Oh my goodness, guys, that was so close. Okay, so let's go here. That was crazy. Okay, so let's get this flint and steel here. It didn't look like Venom had anything too good, so that's why we survived. But no way, no way. We have two diamonds. We have two diamonds. We can make a diamond sword. Okay, let's get back to spawn. Yeah, that's crazy. Let's actually check what these pants are. Just because I need some better pants. So, what does that say? Leather? No. No. Okay, well, it seems like I'm the only one who's doing good in this Hunger Games. And what I'm actually going to do is I am going to use this map. It's kind of cheating, but gamer tags are on anyways. And we are reaching the end of this thing. So, he's over that way. Okay, so that's all we need to remember is that he is that way. So, let's go back to spawn really quickly. Come on. Because I really want to end this, like, I do. I don't really like having these super long Hunger Games, but, yeah, that's what has to happen. Okay, so I think I just saw a gamer tag. Okay, so hopefully we can end this. Okay, let's go here, let's craft a diamond sword so that we can win this, actually. Okay, so let's go here. There, diamond sword, awesome. So that gives us so much of a chance of winning this, so we're good. We're good. Now we just need to find him, which is gonna take a while, I think. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to cut until I find him. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Okay, guys, welcome back. So, I do see him. He is right on that top of the hill. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I can see it. So, let's go ahead up there. We do have an Ender Pearl. We don't have any potions, though, so that's kind of a problem. We do have Flint and Steel, and we do have a Diamond Sword. So, we have a very good chance of winning this. He's coming for us. Let's go. It looks like he only has gold armor. I don't know if he knows that we're the last two people and that we have to fight, but... hopefully he does. Hopefully he's not gonna keep running away, because I don't want another fight like in Stampy's Hunger Games. Okay, let's use our bow so that we don't have to get close. Oh, he missed. He missed. Nope. Okay, let's not get any fall damage. Come on. Yes! Guys, we won this! We won this Hunger Games! That's crazy! Two in a row! And, that's awesome after our huge losing streak. But anyways, guys, that is the end of this Hunger Games. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. This map was so cool. Let's just give a quick fly around, because check this out. Like, I don't build Hunger Games, I build hide and seeks, but I know it takes a long time. So this map is crazy big, and it will be in the description, the map makers, with a download link in case you guys wanted to play it. But that is it for this Hunger Games. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. Certainly have. And until the next... Stay classy.